Hello, in this video, we're gonna check if there's an AMOLED display on NUBIA Neo 5G. And to do this, we'll need to visit our website hardreset.info, locate this device and then scroll down. At the bottom we should find basic information, and there's a display which is LCD IPS color, and that's not AMOLED. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. We'll be right back.